One person is killed. Several others are injured in a crash. This happened around 3:30 this morning on I-70 West at West Florissant Avenue. Three other victims are in the hospital this morning. St. Louis Metro PD's accident reconstruction team is investigating the cause of this deadly crash, and we'll be sure to bring you the latest updates this morning as we get them.